I can tell this is one long battle. Hopefully it's not. I'm gonna try and use everyone. How am I still alive? Oh my god. We'll be right back. Oh my god, you could have just healed, you know. She even pushes us up the stairs. Yeah, just don't bother with that. It basically makes the game more easier to beat. Like, trainers' Pokemon will be like 5 levels lower or something like that. I don't know. And there's also a hard mode, but I think you need both versions, and I'm not really gonna mess with the key system. Well, except for one instance that we'll get through later. Man, it's so sad to see this Let's Play over. I mean, I basically did, like, almost all 5 generations of Pokemon. The reason I say why almost all 5 is because I didn't do Red, Blue, or Yellow. But I don't think I need to, because Fire Red and Leaf Green are pretty similar, except without the glitches. The only reason I did Heartgold so Silver was because there was more content to it, I guess, and I don't feel like playing another Pokemon game ever again. I'm serious. I did most of the main series games, and I'm just gonna take a rest from Pokemon. Hopefully I'll find something else to do. I don't really know what I want, because I can't use my Dazzle anymore, because 2 years ago I switched rooms, and the TV I'm using, I have no idea how to configure it, and I don't know how to use it with a MacBook, so I'm totally lost. But I do have an extra computer I can use, but I can't install the software for it because it doesn't have a CD in it. Oh well, I'll find a way. Anyway, just enjoy the credits. After this is over, we have a lot of after-game stuff to do. Alright, so just hang tight. Actually, AFK, we have like a party going on. Oh my god, we have cookies, biscuits, ribs. Oh, I can't wait to eat. Oh, look, there's Zen. And Reshiram or Zekrom, whatever version you're playing. don't worry, there's some stuff about him also that we'll get to see. The end. Not really. Okay. I'll see you in the after game.